something different. As you see, the title says Pokemon Brick Bronze. So, before I made a huge mistake. I didn't start the video when I play the game in the thing that I'm dragging with. Obviously, a little okay. Yeah, and I caught some pretty cool Pokemon, and this thing is in the white, and I can't drag it, but yeah, because of good news, I caught a Pikachu. It's a female. No, Pikachu. I want to use a charge beam. Then if I use a Pokeball on him, it's gonna catch him. Please. Yes. No. And he's this naked god that because you're stuck. No. Wait. And my person is acting weird. Use bubble. Okay, that done a hard any damage. Use a big old bite. And I will do a part two in the next one. In the next video, I'm gonna make. I didn't cheat because I used. But this is my starter Pokemon. And literally want your to evolve your Squirtle, you gotta be on level 16. Then your Squirtle is gonna evolve into a water world. A little yo. And I think, okay, and let me know, that was useless, and a water gun, but what do you use a tackle to take him out? Yeah. But the saw was but coffee ain't even here. Damn, it's fast. Jesus. Hell no! And I already got an electric type. Alrighty, so I'll just use a bubble. Oh! And finish him off with a tackle! I'll see you later. No! But I got a Pikachu. And now Geodude. Oh, Mecha. I would obviously say that it's the weakest. Because I can defeat it with a bubble. Come on. Well, how can that help? Use Leer. Okay, let's just... I bit him, so... I bit him with a tackle. Dang, he has two matchups. Yes. He's Thunderstruck. That was such a bad attack. Charge beam. No! Pikachu. Then has to die. And Litleo. Get some fun, and I stutter a lot, so don't judge me. Ember, and I should take what? That's fire! Okay, use another ember. No! Why? Maniac! Patrisu. You're up next. And I don't think he'll evolve. Because I watched Dan TGM's video and he said it doesn't evolve. But I don't care. Use Quick Attack. Stop using Karate Chop. My only hope, bubble, please. Yes, don't a tantrum. They're gonna watch and stay in. Bubble go. I'm dead. If he uses arm thrust, I'm dead. Karate Chop. I'm dead. And use another bubble. Wow. No, I wasn't. This week is awake. Pokemon. I'm just gonna bubble it up anyways. Yes, I killed it. And Hippopotamus. I'm just gonna fast? Wait. I'm going backwards. What's going on? This is the worst place ever. I'm in the graveyard. I'm looking for a, a ghastly, but I can't find one. All I found was the Cubones, Murkrows, and Gothitas. No, I won't switch. Don't use bite, cause if you, well,
time to check on it.
Don't bite a rock, cause I killed that one once, so stop. Dang. And the hippopotamus. Oh, no. Okay. I'm not gonna go to sleep. Use a tackle to finish him off. I'm asleep. Oh, okay. As long as I defeated him, and he deserves rest. Well, I'll see you later. I already got one. I'm gonna run away, cause that's a far fight, and in my war turtle is almost dead. I passed the graveyard. What am I doing? Let me check something. Don't know why, but the volume, what was that? Should I catch this? I already got an electric top bubble, and he's probably up. Charge. Choose bubble. Good. Bubble. Oh, yes. Wait. If Pikachu go she's dead. Come on back. I'm gonna hide, but I'm just trying to, yes. Just look past him. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I didn't save either. No.